My dear children, a very, very good morning to you all. So today we are going to do warm up now. That is the first activity what we are going to do now. We are having some ladder drills today. So that for that we will be preparing ourselves. So we are going for a warm up. And warm up, what all we are going to do is, first is, you know, like I will show you some stretches, some very simple stretches and all. We will be standing, you know, see, even when the cat wake up, when the cat wake up, the first thing they do is they stretch their whole body. So it is just like that. So we will also be doing the same. We are actually trying to awaken ourselves, you know, we'll be more aware. So we want to make our body relax. That is why we go for a stretch. And then I will show you what all little simple stretches. From there we will be slowly jogging for almost a minute. Slow jogging all together. I will also come along with you, definitely. And then after that, we will be doing some on the spot, some activity like this, you know. See, like this, you know, like on the spot we'll be doing like that. And then after that, again, that also may be some 30-40 seconds like that, easy. Then after that, we will be doing a figure eight run, a figure eight. We will be doing, everybody, I hope that you will know. And in case if you don't know also, no problem, I will just show you when we are running. Okay, you can follow me also, whichever way it is. Then after that, we will go for spiral run. That means, you know, like we'll be winding and then we will unwind. We will unwind, like that we'll be doing, maybe that also. But this is all very relaxed. It is only to make our body warm, we are doing all these activities. And then after that, maybe from 30-40 seconds, then after that again, we'll be doing little jog. Then again, we'll go for shuttle run. Very easy. A little bit there, a little bit here, a little bit there, like that. Maybe like that, you know, like you'll be on the move and you'll be doing that one. So, and then we will slowly jog, and then we will, that is what, you know, like the first warm-up session is, that to make our body warm. And after that, maybe some stretches we will do. Then we will go for our ladder drills. Okay, so now boys, you all come along with me. Okay, come on boys. Everybody do what I do. Okay, just watch, you know, like how they are doing. Jinsi will be watching them. Jinsi, you look at them and you see, just watch how they are doing, Jinsi. Okay, well done, very good. All are doing good. Okay, Jinsi, you always be watchful on them. Just see that what they are doing. Okay, just see what I am doing now. Just, yeah, it is like that. That's the way. Yeah. Surya can be little more rhythmic. Surya, yeah, okay. Yeah, yes, yeah. Abhishek is much better. Even Anjana is looking good, very good. Yeah, a rhythmic in, it's all should be rhythmic in fashion. Yes, very good. Okay, that's all. Now, yes, now we'll be doing a little bit of lunge stretches. See, a slip. Keep on, don't stand anywhere, you know, you can keep on moving, you know, like, there is nothing like, Jinsi, you watch them, Jinsi, you go and watch them, okay, you just watch them, okay, you watch them, how they do, you can even, you know, just, you know, like, okay, we don't want too many corrections, but at least they should feel what it is, so we don't want too many corrections, but let them. But always try to keep your body erect. That at least you keep in mind. Yeah, okay, that's very good. Just, okay, that's enough. Okay. So the next exercise, slowly now, that is enough now. Now we will slowly go for a jog. That, you know, like for 1 minute we will all go. We will jog around. Come on, everybody. Everybody, come. Yeah, you can. Come on, you know, nobody is having a smiling face. What is the problem? Everybody smile. Jimsy madam is, you know, like laughing and, you know, like she's a mother, but how active she is. Just watch that. Yeah. You have to be like her. She's an Olympian. Huh? You also want to be an Olympian. You have to be like that. Yeah. Yes, very good, very good. Keep jogging. At least for another maybe 10, 15 seconds you can. Don't make, you know, you can go whichever way you like. Okay. There is no order as such. Yeah, that's one. That's one. There is no order as such. Only to warm our body. Okay. Okay. Just make a walk. Little walk, little walk, little walk. Everybody, little walk. Little walk. Okay. Okay, little walk. Relax yourself. Now slowly you try to go for a figure eight now. I will show you how to do that one, a figure eight run. I will show you. See, you are making a figure eight. A figure eight. Yes, see that. See that. Oh, that's the way. That's the way. This is what I want to do. This is the way I want to do. And I hope that you are going to do the same drill. Okay, we're going to start. You run. You make an eight. You know, like move around. Make an eight. But always try to keep distance. Okay, that's very good. You try to make. Oh, that's good. Try to make. You yourself feel that you are making an eight. You are making an eight run. You are making a figure eight. That's wonderful. That's good. That's good. Everybody make an eight. That is good. Auri. Oh, you are all becoming better athletes. Very good. Wonderful. Yeah, everybody knows that. That's good. That's the way. Okay. Slowly relax. Slowly relax. Slowly walk around. Walk around. Walk around. Walk around. Walk around. Yeah, everybody. Everybody. Everybody love that. Yes. Good, good. Good, good, good. That's good. Okay. Now, the next one is, you know, like we'll be doing a little bit of shuttle run. You know, like how I will show you how to do that one. Okay. Jinsi madam also will be doing that one. And I will also slowly do a little bit. Okay. Just watch. Yeah, see. See that how. Okay. Okay. Okay, I will stop now. Jinsi madam only will be showing you more better. Okay, that is good. Did you understand the same one? Okay, come on, start. Everybody start. Everybody have their own. Come on, do it. You know, like you don't, you know, like, okay, that is good. Yeah, like that, yes. Yes. Yeah. That is very good. Yeah. That is very good. Come on, maybe another 15 seconds more, a little bit easy. There is no tension as such. You know, we are very relaxed. We are making our body more and more warm. That's wonderful. That's good. We are preparing. We are preparing mentally and physically for the activity, actually. Okay, that's good. That is enough. Everybody walk around. Everybody walk around. Yeah. You should be on the move. Don't keep, you know, looking at me too long. You will be walking around. Very good. Just turn and like that. Walking and turning. Surya is not turning back, you know, like, walk and turn. Walk and turn, Surya, what are you doing? How many times I told you? Okay, like that. Turn, suddenly turn and then again walk. Turn and walk. You know, like, okay, that's enough. That's the way, very good. Okay. Okay, now just watch me know what I'm going to do. You know, like, you don't try to make a circle like that. You be relaxed and then. Okay, you don't make any circle and all. Okay, that I know what now. What I'm going to do is, you know, like I'll be doing a spiral run. That is, I'll be winding and then I will unwind. You know, that I'll be winding and I'll be unwinding. Yes, I'll be winding and unwinding. Yes, like that. Yes. Just watch. Okay. So hope you understood what I am trying to do. Okay, if you have any clarification, definitely you can walk. You can ask me what is your doubt. Any clarification also, anytime, don't worry to ask me. You can ask anytime. Okay, just start now. Let me see how you do that. Come on. That is good. Yeah. Just make your own spiral runs, both the sides. If you are going one time, keep on going to the left and then again keep on going to the right. That is what we do. Okay, that's enough. That's enough. Well done. Very good. Very good. Very good. You are doing wonderfully well. Very good. Okay. This is what, you know, like what. Now we have warmed up our body. Now we'll be doing stretching exercises. Maybe 3-4 stretching exercises we will try to do. That's all. Now we'll be going for neck mobility, you know, to mobilize the neck. We'll be making some movement. Just watch me how I'm doing that one. Just watch, see, just watch. Okay, everybody do, everybody do, everybody do. Yeah, good, yeah, just like that, you know, to mobilize the, your, yeah, yeah. Look to side, look down, all those things, yeah, yeah, yes, yeah. Yeah, like that. Okay, okay, that's enough, that's enough, that's enough. Okay, now let us go for arm rotation. Let us go for arm rotation now. Let us go for double arm rotation, that's good. Yeah. Abhishek, don't get tense, you know, very relaxed. Yeah, look straight. Yes, yeah, like that. Yeah. Jinsi can also just move around and watch them. You can also go around and watch them. Yeah. Okay, that's enough, that's enough, that's enough. That's enough. Next is shoulder rotation now. Again, one more shoulder rotation. Yeah. Try to make big circle with your elbow. Try to make big circle with your elbow. There is no tension. Anjana, there is no tension. Try to be very relaxed. Try to be. Yeah, Surya is good. Yeah, good. Priscilla is also good. Make big circle, Priscilla, with your elbow. Yeah. Yeah. Okay, that's enough. That's enough. Go for elbow flexion and extension. Yeah, you are. Elbow flexion and extension, yes. You are mobilizing your elbow now. That is good. That is good. Yeah, yeah. Just try to keep your arms parallel to the ground, everybody. Okay, that's good. Okay, good. Come on, keep doing. Okay. The next exercise is do a little bit of wrist rotation, everybody. Do a little bit of. Yeah, both the sides, left and right. Okay, that's enough. That is enough. Now your whole palm is, you know, like you will be clutching and opening it. Yes, yes. Close it, open it. 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 Okay, that's all. That's enough. That is enough. Now let us go for hip rotation. Let us go for hip rotation. Okay. After every exercise, you know, you can little bit, you know, you can shake your body and all. Okay. Even if I say a little fast also, no problem. You can take your own time. No problem. Yes. A good hip rotation. Okay. Now the other one is, you know, again, hip circle. You know, like hip circle. Okay, change and watch hip circle. Try to keep your legs straight, hip circle here. Come on, you go for both the directions. Okay, come on. The hip circle, yes. Let it go back and like that. You feel that, you know, you are making a circle. It is actually mobilizing your hip. Yeah. Just like that, very relaxed, yeah. Just. Yeah, that is good. Abhishek is good. Even Priscilla is very good. Let me see, Anjana, what you're doing. You do for both the legs, both the sides. Yeah. Yes, very good. Okay, that's enough. That's enough. That's enough. That's enough. Now, do a little bit of knee flexion and extension. Come on, everybody. Again, come on. Knee flexion and extension. See, like this. Yes. Flexion and extension. Okay, that's enough. Do this also like little bit. Flexion, extension. Yeah, flexion, extension. Flexion, extension. Yeah. Yes. Okay. Now let us go for a little bit of angle mobility. That is, you know, like angle rotation. Yes. Try to make big circle with the toe. You always think about making big rotation by the toe. Yeah. Both the sides. Try both the sides. Yeah. Try both the legs. Both the legs you try. Okay. That's all. Okay, boys. Relax. And try to everybody sit down. Okay, relax, you know, shake your legs and all little bit shake your legs. Yeah, again, they see this one, it is again, this one is mobilizing your hip, also it is stretching your thighs and the hip. Yes. Very good. That's the way. Okay, that's enough. Relax now. Come on. Now stretch your legs. Keep your arms up there. Arms up. Try to come forward and touch your... Yes, that's good. Yeah. And again, go back. No need of stopping anywhere. You can do it dynamically. Yeah, touch and go back. 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 That's good. Okay, now split your legs. Split your legs wide apart. Yeah. Now again, the same one. Try to stretch your arms up. Yes. See, watch Jinsi, what she's doing. Just watch what Jinsi is doing, you know, everybody. Okay. That's good. Very good. Okay. Now, everybody can go and, you know, like if it is possible, you can go for a bridge. Let us see. Is it possible? Then, you know, like I will show you how to do the bridge. See how Jinsi madam is doing? See that? Very good. Okay, everybody try. Very good. See? Just, okay. Yeah. Those who can, you know, like that's good. Very good. Come down. Slowly come down. Try once more. Same one. Yeah. Maybe 2-3 times. Very good. Surya, your leg is unnecessarily, see Surya's leg. Jinsi, you go and hold and, you know, keep your legs proper. Okay, yes, yeah, okay, that's enough. Surya, you should not do wrong thing, okay? Your leg is going out every time. Surya, you should not do that one. You should always keep your leg straight and when you do that exercise. Okay, that's enough, see my leg, how it is, see her leg, see madam's leg, how it is, yes, okay? Okay, anyway, very good. Everybody has done well. That's all. Okay. So, that is enough. That is enough. Okay. So, today, children, we are going to do some... ladder drills today. So what, you know, first, you know, just to familiarize this activity, first we will be going for a catwalk. You have seen, you know, like people in fashion parade and all, like that we will be walking. We will be having an elegant walk. Okay? So now, first I will show, you know, like I will ask Jinsi to walk, you know. Now you see how madam is walking, and accordingly you should walk. Walk straight. Yeah. Walk in one line. Very good. That's the way. See, this is the way how she walks. Okay, good. Everybody walk. Try to look straight. Yeah. Walk on the line. Not along the line. Walk on the line. Never look down. Try to keep your chest out. Hip out. Walk. Yeah. Look there. Look far. Yeah. Walk on the line, not along the line. Yeah. Come on again, Anjana. Okay, that's good. Yeah. Keep your chest out. Hip also a little push. Yeah, good. Very good, Surya. Very good, Abhishek. Look. Walk on the line. Very good. So on the line. Very good. On the line. That is good. Okay. Now we have done the catwalk. Now we will switch on to the real ladder drills. First, what we are going to do is, first to familiarize with the ladder, first we will be having simple walk through the column. See, there are almost 8 columns now. You will be walking through the column. Okay, like that. I will ask Jinsi to walk through that. Everybody can watch that. Just watch it. Jinsi can walk once more. Jinsi will walk one more, once more. More relaxed. Jinsi will be walking more relaxed now. Yes. Just watch, see how Jinsi. See, did you see how madam was walking? Like that, you'll be walking. Okay. Come on now, start. Anjana, you start with simple walk. Yes. Walk like that. Yes. Come on, walk. It has to be inside. Yeah. Don't try to look down. Always looking straight. Looking straight, but inside the column. Every time touching. Inside the column. Yeah, that is very good. Very good. Abhishek is good. Anjana, inside. Very good. Okay, very good. Okay. You have to be inside the column. No, Surya, you have to learn it proper. You have to be inside the column. Don't go outside. Be inside the column. That's good, Anjana. Yeah. Keep your hips straight. Very good. That's good walk. Very good. Come on, walk inside. That's good. Oh, lot of improvement. Very good. Lot of improvement. Very good. Yes, very good. No. Don't touch the line. Okay, come on, Anjana. One more, last one. Yeah, on the line. Inside. Very good. Okay. Come on. Okay, now what we are going to do is, we'll be doing jogging now. Now the next is, we'll be doing jogging. Yes. Okay, come on, start. Anjana, start with jogging. Yeah. Yes, very good. Oh, wonderful. Come on, Priscilla. Very good. Oh, Surya, very good. Everybody look straight. Okay, very good. Oh, wonderful. You are doing like big children. Very good. Don't touch the line. Okay, much better. Very good. Don't touch the line. Nobody should touch the line. 1, 2, 3, 4. Don't touch the line. Okay, very good. Okay, very good. Come on now. That's good. Yeah, that's good. Last once more. Everybody once more. That's good. Okay. Inside. Okay. That's good. Okay, very good. Okay, now we did jog. Now you can do a little bit of run like that. A little run. Let me see how you can run. Okay, just you know, we have done walk, then after that we have done jog, and now we will be running. Let me see how you are running. Anjana, you run, let me see. Oh no, Jinzi will show how to run. Just watch it. Just watch it. Yes. That's good. See how the Jinzi madam has done? You will be doing like that, okay? Stretch the ladder proper. Okay, ready, come on, do it. Anjana, you try. Good. Don't touch the line. Come on, next. Look straight. That's good. Very good. Oh, Priscilla, very good. Keep going. Don't touch the line. Very good. Oh, very good. Don't touch the line. Anjana, be careful. Okay, very good, Priscilla, very good. Surya is also trying. That's not bad. Okay, Abhishek is also becoming better now. You are becoming better, but don't touch the line. Okay, last one. Come on, two. Now we got a little bit familiarized with the ladder drill. First we have to know, like, we have done by walk, then by jog, then we ran everything. And when you were running, you know, like, you have to think that, you know, there we are keeping only one leg in one column. One leg, that means, you know, like, your one leg in the first column, the right leg was on the other column, then again left on the other column. It was going like that. But this drill is not like that. This drill is, you will keep your left leg on the first column, your right leg will come and then join the left leg in the same column. Then again the left leg will go to the second column, the right leg will go and join that leg with the left leg. Again the left leg will go to the third column, and again the right leg will follow to the third column. Like that you will be continuing up to 8 columns. Okay, that you have to keep in mind. Now, first, you know, Jinzi will come and do that activity. Just watch how madam is doing that activity. Okay, now the first leg left inside, and then the right will come and join. Left will go again, right will come and join. Yeah, like that. Don't touch the line. Yeah, that is good. Very good. See how madam was going. See now madam was just showing you how to do this activity. Now you children, if you want, you can first walk, or if you can run, it is well and good. Okay? So first, Anjana, you try that activity. Yeah, very good, very good. Everybody walk, let us see. Left leg first in, yeah, very good. Left in. Left first in, yes, very good. Yeah, well done, Surya, well done. Yeah, right, look straight, very good, Abhishek. Okay, now slowly start. Now let me see whether you can jog or run like that. Let us see the same drill. Let us see how it is possible to run. Try to run. This is too slow. Try to run. Priscilla, can you run? Let us see. Yeah, Priscilla is trying to do. Very good. Very good. Surya, let me see. Surya is very good. Surya is simply, but don't touch the line. Abhishek is very good. Don't touch the line. Nobody should touch the line. Come on, Anjana. This time you have to be better. Very good. Anjana become too good. Very good. Okay. Let me see, very good, wonderful. Oh, Surya, don't touch the line. Okay, Abhishek, come on. Once more, Anjana. Anjana, try that. Oh, Anjana is becoming too good now. Oh, Anjana is doing like a professional. Oh, come on, Priscilla is too good. Very good. Okay, Surya is becoming much better. Surya is slowly improving, but still, don't touch the line. Once more, Anjana, last one. Come on. Yes, good. Priscilla, do better. Come on, Surya. Okay, enough, that's enough. Everybody go for jog. children, you have to understand one thing. Now we are doing maybe a little slow, but every time you will be doing it very, very fast. How fast you can do? You can do that, you have to do that. Okay, children, now the next is we are going to have lateral run. Okay, here you will be always facing your side and standing. Okay, now what we are going to do is now I will make Jinsi to do that activity. She will be doing her this drill. Okay, Jinsi, you come, please. Okay, now you take your left leg. Wait, one second. Keep back. Okay. Take your left leg in front of the right leg and keep it in the column. Okay. Now keep the right leg on the next column. Now the left leg again on the next column. Again the left leg go to the next column. Again the right left leg go to the next column. Yes. Yeah, that you know, like we have to. Try once more. Jinsi, you try once more. The same drill. There, let the children learn it. Okay, left. Yes, good. Left here. There, left here. Very good. Yes, like that. You know, like, okay. This is, you know, like when Jinsi madam was doing, it was because, you know, like she was doing little slow. That is why she couldn't reach. But otherwise, I hope that you understood the drill very well. Okay? See, this is the way. This is the way how we do that one. Okay? Okay. First, Anjana, you come and do that exercise. Try to look. Okay, that one. Yes. Yes, very good. Very good. Very good. Don't touch the line, please. Okay, again, next. Priscilla, come and do. Okay. Yes, very good. Very good. Priscilla is doing good. Yeah, look straight. Don't look down, Priscilla. You should never look down. Nobody should look down. Okay, that's good. That is good. That is good. Okay, Surya, very good, Surya. You are also doing very good. Yeah. Yeah, like that. Yes, don't look down. Abhishek. Okay, Anjana, you try once more. Yeah, good, very good. Very good. Yes. Yeah, you can. Okay. Okay. Try, everybody. How many times you have done? Everybody, Anjana, how many times you did? Two times. You can do one more time, everybody, one more time. Yeah, you can do two, three times. That's good. Yeah. Yeah, Anjana, good. You have done three times. That's good. Okay, look straight. Never look down, Priscilla. Okay. Never touch the line. Abhishek is very good. Abhishek is becoming a master now. Okay. The same, you know, like just turn to the opposite side. Turn out, turn to the opposite side and do the same like that, walking. Yes, lateral. Yeah. Very good. Very good, Anjana. Very good. Very good. Priscilla is doing very good. Priscilla is the best among them. Even Surya is also not bad. Though he is very young, he is good. But don't touch the line. Yes. Even Abhishek is very good. The same activity. Let me see how you can do. Do by running. Let me see. Okay. Oh, wonderful, wonderful. But don't touch the line. Okay, good, good, good. Good, Anjana, good. Come on, Priscilla, good. That's good, that's good. Okay, okay, come on, come on, come on, come on. How many times you did? How many times you did? Three times over? Okay, very good. That's enough. That's enough. Okay, come on, do a little bit jogging. This drill, you know, like if you want, you can do. If it is two, three is too much, you can do two times, no problem. Okay? Your comfort is more important now. We can do challenging and all later. Now let us not don't challenge with the exercises. You don't want that. You should never be tired. You should always be fresh when you do any activity. Okay? Let us do some stretches. Yeah? That's good. That is good. All are doing wonderfully well. Very good. Very good. All have to be like an Olympian. All have to be an Olympian like Jinsi Madam. You know? She has gone for Olympics, so you all should go for Olympics. Okay? Very good. Okay. Okay, children. Last one also, we were doing a lateral run, but there lateral run means, you know, you can say that it is a crossover. It's a crossover running, you can say like that. So now what we are doing, the same sideways running only, lateral run only. But here what we do, before it was one leg was going to one column only. Now both the legs will be coming in the same column. That you understand. If the right leg goes into the column first, left will also will follow and come to the same column. And then from second to third to fourth to fifth, like that it keeps on moving, but both the legs will be coming in the same column. Okay? Okay. Now I will ask Jinsi to come and do that activity. She will show you how to do that one. Just see, both the legs in the same column. See, both the legs in the same column. Okay, that's okay, that's okay, that's okay, that's okay. Did you see? See, Jinsi Madam was coming in the same column. She's okay. Now, Anjana will start doing that one. Let Anjana start that activity first. Yeah, good, very good, very good, Anjana, very good, very good, wonderful. Come on, let me see Priscilla doing. Whoa, wonderful, look straight. Very, very good, Priscilla, very good. Arey boss, even Surya is good. Arey, he's challenging. Surya is also challenging. Go, there. Again, he's challenging everybody. Try to do on the opposite side, yes. Yes, very good. No, very good, very good, very good. Very good, Anjana, yeah. Very good, Priscilla is moving her arms also, very good. Even Surya is trying. Both are very good, very good. Oh, they're both enough. That is everybody go for a jog. Everybody go for a jog. That's very good. Yeah, keep distance, everybody. No, nobody should be closer. Keep distance, Surya, I told you. Keep distance every time. Don't be close. Everybody should keep distance. Okay, good. Don't be close, Surya. You are not understanding what I'm saying. Don't be close. You are every time going close to somebody. Don't be close. Okay, come on, that's good. That's good. Okay, do some stretching. Okay, relax and do that. Bend and swing your arms. Try to bend down. Yeah, that's good. Very good. Very good. Swing your arms. Well done. Very good. Very good. Very good. Okay. Okay, enough. 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 Enough, please cut. Okay. Now again, this is also the same run like before what we done, but there is little changes. This is, we call it lateral in out. Okay. We go in, we come out. We go in, we come out. Okay? And it is otherwise called Ali Shuffle. Maybe I think, you know, like the famous Muhammad Ali, the famous boxer, the Olympic champion, world champion, Muhammad Ali. I think maybe this name is from him. It is called Ali Shuffle or lateral in out. Now, I will ask Jinsi. You don't look at me, you do what you want to do. Okay? Now, you see, she'll be initiating with the right leg and both the leg has to go and land in the same column in this drill. Okay? She will be going and landing both the legs in the same, but one at a time. First, her right leg will go and her left leg will go and join in that one. Okay? Just watch how she's doing. Come on, start. jeansy shirt. Yeah. See there how she's doing. Both the legs are in one column. That's very good. Yes, very good. That's enough. That's enough. Right leg has to go in front. Right leg has to go in front first every time. Your right leg has to go. Go. Come this side. Okay. Everybody. Yes. Very good. Very good. Yes, very good. Now, Priscilla, right leg. Okay. Very good, Priscilla. Very good. Oh, very good. Even Surya is doing wonderfully well. Very good. Ra 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 va va. Very good. Very good, Abhishek. Very good. Yes, very good. Very good, Abhishek. Very good, Anjana. Very good. Yes, very good. Yeah, very good. Only thing is that, you know, like, you are very good. Only thing is that you need little more speed. But you are doing wonderfully well. I am very happy. I am very happy about it. Okay. Now you change the side. Okay. Okay, that's good. That's good. That's good. Anjana, very good, Anjana. Very good. Very good. Priscilla, very good, Priscilla. Okay, keep moving. Keep moving like that. Okay, 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 okay. Okay. Okay, very good, very good. That's enough. That's enough. That's enough. That's enough. Okay, good. Good, 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 good. Only two times is enough on that side also. Okay, that's good, everybody. Only two times that side also. Very good, very good. Okay, children. Come on. You are doing wonderfully well, all the ladder drills. Now we will be going for another variation, and that is called lateral forward back. You know, like, it's all the drills what you're doing now. In every drill there is some slight changes, you know, happening every time. So this time also we'll be having the same, a variation in this drill again. And as I've told you, this is called lateral forward back. So you'll be stepping your left foot inside and then followed by the right, and every time both the feet will be coming in every column. You understand? It is not that only one leg will be coming in one column and another. It is not like that. It will be, you will be stepping inside and you will be stepping outward. You will be stepping inside and you will be stepping out. You'll be steady, but you will be, your movement will be lateral. That means your movement will be sideways. You go in, you come out. You go in, you come out. But you will be moving sideways. Okay? Now I will, you know, like, see, Jinsi Madam will come and do that for you people. You all keep watching him. And Jinsi, you will be doing a little slow. Yeah, yeah, that's enough. That's enough. That's enough. So, now, who can do in this first? Who can do? Let me see who can do. Okay, Anjana is ready for that. Very good. Anjana, do. Yes, 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 yes. Oh, oh. Oh, you are better than the coach now. Better, very good. Okay, come on. Okay, come on. Come on, that's good, that's good, that's good, that's good, that's good. Okay, that's good. Oh, oh, everybody is becoming better than a coach now. Arifa, that is very good. Arifa, what is speed? Very good, very good. Very good, okay, that's good, 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 that's good. Very good, Abhishek. All are doing wonderfully well. Very good. Okay, very good, very good, very good, very good. Keep it up, keep it up, keep it up. Oh, well done, well done. Okay, now we are going to do Ikki Shuffle. Okay, this is a variation of backward Ikki Shuffle. How that we will be doing is, okay, Anjana, you just come and stand in front. Just come and stand in front. Step your left foot inside, left foot, take your right inside, take your left to the left side, take your right and keep it in the next one, yes, now take your left and keep it inside, go right outside, yes, yes, now take this one, yes, 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 like that, yes, 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 like that. This is the way you should try. I think, okay, that is good, that is good. Go back, go back. I hope that everybody understood this drill. Okay, now everybody will be doing. Now I wanted Priscilla to do this activity because Priscilla has seen it. Let me see whether she knows it or not. Okay, come on, ready, start. Oh, wonderful! Ayayyo, we never expected like this. Let me see how many boys, really. Your capacity is very good now. I never expected like this. You learn very fast. Come on, who is the next one? Now let me call Abhishek. Let me see how he do. Okay, come on. Arriba. Ayyo, I think you people have learned this, I think. You know, like, are wonderful. Very good. Let me see how Surya do this exercise. Let me see. Oh, you are all doing like big boys. Very good. Okay, Anjana, let me see. Oh, great. Once more. No problem. Go back. Anjana, go back. Anjana, try once more. Okay, let me see how fast. Yeah, how fast you can do that. Yes. Let me see. Go once more backward. Be cool. Yes. Try once more, Anjana. Say, no, wait, Anjana, you can do. Okay, Abhishek, you do. Very good, Abhishek. Okay. My dear children, just listen to me. You know, now we are going to have a little high knee lift that we are going to do in this ladder only. Okay? Just lifting the knee up. Okay? Even if you don't come parallel to the ground also, it is okay. If it is not coming parallel, no problem. Even if it is less down also, it's okay. Okay? Everybody should do it proper. Now, you know, the coach will come and demonstrate that movement. You all people can watch. Okay. Just move that side. Just move. Okay. Just watch. Now Jinsi will come and do that. Just watch. Okay. Toe up. Very good. Wonderful. Very good. See, the coach is very good. Okay. Let us see that who can do better than the coach. Come on. Who, Abhishek, you come and do. Let us see that whether you can do better than the coach. Okay, not so bad. Okay, come on. Very good. Try to look straight, everybody. Try to look straight. Okay. Come on, look straight. Okay, good. Try to keep tall. Priscilla, you can lift your knee a little more up. Priscilla, you can lift your knee up a little more. Okay, I'd like to look straight. Anjana, you are looking down and up. Don't do that. Always look straight. Okay, look straight. Yeah, lift. That's good, Priscilla. Very good. Anjana, good. Okay, that's enough. Little relax. Go for a little relaxation. Don't be in the crowd, Surya. I never want to see in the crowd. Okay. Nobody should crowd. They should always keep, yeah. See, watch how I am doing. Yes. See, watch how I am doing, Surya. Surya, do that. Okay. Yeah, good. Very good. Okay, I have breathed. Yeah, yes. Relax, very, very relaxed. Okay, good. Okay. You people have seen how the coach is doing that high knee lift. Now you all are going to do two times this high knee lift. Two times, okay? I'm going to do the lift. Now see how the coach is. Did you watch me how I am doing? Now the same drill, what I am going to do is, I am going to do sideways. Now you are doing front, see like how you have done this lateral run and all. Same way, you will be doing this high knee lift, but you will be moving lateral. Okay? First, who is going to do? Raise the hand, who is more confident? I want to see who is more confident. Okay, Anjana is ready. Okay, get inside. Okay, now do it laterally. High knee lift. Come on, yes. Yeah, lift the knee up. Anjana, you can keep tall. Your hip is a little back. Try to keep tall, yes. Okay, next. Lift the knee a little more. Very good. Okay, Surya is also good. Very good. Come on. Do. Okay. Everybody, only two times is enough. Okay. Okay. That's very good. Okay, that's enough. Everybody go a little jog. Do a little jog. Don't get crowd. Okay, relax. Yeah, take some deep breath. Okay, children, you know, like you have done wonderfully well today, everything. Now, we will go for warm down. Okay, Priscilla and Anjana, you be with me. You both, you know, like we will walk, we will go for a jog. Come on, Anjana and this one. Okay, come on now, go for jog. Come on, go for jog. Jinsi, you be with the boys. Okay, let Jinsi tell them some stories and all. Yeah, tell some stories and all those things. Walk around and then, yes, yeah, don't be close, try to keep distance. Social distance is very important, yes, yeah. Yeah. So this is what, you know, like how it is all about. You know, you see, you all have to become Olympians. That is our ultimate aim. You know, you are all very smart children. You have a long way to go. So many things will happen in life. Now you are all small children. After some time, you will all be celebrities in life. You will all be great people. Okay? So don't forget me at that time. Buy me sweets and all. When I am old also. It is like that. So always be like that. And I wanted that, you know, like you should all take the flag of India. And in the Olympic arena, it should fly high. You understand? That's the way it has to be. Okay. So it is so nice. Okay then. Very good. Okay then. Bye-bye.